Hi, I'm Lauren, and I want to play the role of a mother.
Why do you think you'd fit this role?
Because I'm quite a caring person, so I'll show my characteristics in the role.
Nice. Have you got any experience?
Yeah, I've been in a few films as a caring mother role, so I think I'll be good.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Hi, I'm Tom Van Damme, and I'd like to audition as the role of the dad.
Why do you think you'd fit this role?
Because I see myself as a caring and responsible person, and I think I can put my emotions into acting itself.
Do you have any experience in acting?
I do. I've starred in many other roles, in big parts and in big films.
Nice. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ollie Granger. I'm here to audition for the role of the killer.
Why do you think you'd make a good person for this role?
Well, I've got a strong passion for horror films, and I think I could adapt to the role very well.
Nice. What other features do you have?
Features? I can put on an intimidating voice.
Can you give us an example?
Oi!
Hi, my name's Elizabeth Suffolk, and I would like to audition for the role of the victim.
Why do you think you'd fit this role?
I'm good at playing vulnerable, and I think I'd be a good victim.
Nice. Have you got any experience?
Yeah, I've been victim in roles before, and I'm very enthusiastic about horror films.
Thanks for your time.
Hi, I'm Emma, and I'm here to audition for the role of the victim.
Why do you think you play this part well?
Because I think I could channel like past experiences I've had to give like a very emotive performance.
Have you been in a lot of things before this?
Yeah, I've been in a few adverts, a play, and a couple of films doing a victim role, so yeah.
Okay, thank you. We'll get back to you.
Thank you.